is the first time I've ever done this test with no anti-lock brakes. Yeah, this car does not have the most powerful brakes in the world.